This is Miss Jackson. Next we have Miss Nichols. And then we have Miss Runnels. Give a big round of applause for our contestants. All right, contestants, today you'll be asked a series of questions that has to do with the seasons. Our theme today is seasons. All of your questions will be about the seasons, okay? So we're gonna start with our first contestant, Miss Jackson. You're gonna choose a number from the board and I will read you the question.
I would like spring for 300, please.
Spring for 300. All right, Miss Jackson, your question is, what season has a lot of rain and flowers?
What is spring?
Very good. Thank you. All right, Miss Nichols, please choose a number from the board.
I would like fall 100, please.
Fall for 100. Name a word that rhymes with fall.
What is call?
Very good, very good. All right, thank you. Miss Runnels, please choose a number from the board.
Fall 300.
Fall for 300. Runnels, what shape is a pumpkin?
What is a spear?
Very good. All right, let's check our scores. Miss Jackson has 300 points. Miss Nichols has 100 and Miss Runnels has 300. Contestants are doing very good. We're gonna cut to a short commercial break. We will be back in just a few minutes. Starting round two. Miss Jackson, please choose your number from the board.
I want summer for 200.
Summer for 200. Miss Jackson, your question is, if I have two pool noodles and my friend brings two more, how many pool noodles do we have all together?
Can I use my lifeline and call a friend, please?
You may, yes. You may use your one lifeline and call a friend. Who will you be calling today?
I'm calling Miss Christina Seal.
Okay.
Hey, Miss Seal.
Hi.
All right, so I have a question. If I have two pool noodles and my friend brings two more, how many do we have together?
Okay, well, 2 plus 2 would be 4.
All right, so, are we going with 4?
I think 4 is the best answer.
All right, what is 4 pool noodles?
Very good. Thank you a lot.
Bye.
All right, next contestant, Miss Nichols. Will you please choose a number from the board?
Spring 400, please.
Spring 400. Your question, if I have 3 flowers and 1 dies, how many are left?
What is 2?
It is your turn. Please choose a number from the board.
Winter 300.
Winter for 300. All right, Miss Runnels, your question is, what is the beginning sound of the word winter?
What is
w? All right, let's check our leaderboards. Miss Jackson has now a total of 500 points. Miss Nichols now has a total of 500 points, and Miss Runnels is in the lead with 600 points. We're going to go back to a commercial break. We'll be back in a few minutes. No more monkeys jumping on the bed. No more monkeys jumping on the bed. No more monkeys jumping on the bed. Yes, more monkeys jumping on the bed. Three monkeys were playing on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mommy called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. No more monkeys jumping on the bed. No more monkeys jumping on the bed. All right, welcome back to Kinder Games. We have done round one and two. We are on round three. I'm going to start back with Miss Jackson. Miss Jackson, please choose a number from the board.
I would like Summer for 400, please.
Miss Jackson, your question is, how many syllables are in the word summer?
I'm going to pound it, so we've got summer. All right, what is two syllables?
Very good, very good. Two syllables. Good job. Thank you. Miss Nichols, please choose a number from the board.
Winter 400, please.
Winter for 400. Your question is, this is a good one, true or false? You can make an angel out of snow. True or false?
True. What is true?
Very good. Great job. I'm glad you didn't let that mess you up with the true or false. You did great.
Thank you.
Miss Runnels, please choose your number from the board.
Fall 400.
Fall for 400. Your question is, this sounds like a good help question. Is an apple a fruit or a vegetable?
What is a fruit?
Excellent job. All right, let's check our leaderboard once again. Miss Jackson has a total of 900 points. Miss Nichols also has a total of 900 points. And Miss Runnels has a total of 1,000 points. Miss Runnels, again, is still in the lead. We're going to go to a commercial break and we'll be right back.
Hi, Miss Nikki.
Hi.
Can you sing us the ABCs or tell us the ABCs?
I will. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z.
Good job. Thank you so much, Miss Nikki.
We are going to start round four with Miss Jackson. Miss Jackson, please choose your number.
I would like winter for 200.
Winter for 200. All right. Your question is, what happens when snow gets hot?
What is it melts?
All right, Miss Nichols, please choose your number from the board.
Spring for 200, please.
Spring for 200. Your question is, what color are sunflowers?
What is yellow?
Miss Runnels, please choose your number from the board.
Summer 100.
Summer for 100. Okay, here's your question. This is another health type question. What is a juicy fruit that is green on the outside and red on the inside?
What is a watermelon?
All right, and that concludes round four. So let's check our leaderboards. Wow, so we've got a three-way tie. Everybody has 1,100 points. So we're gonna come back, and when we come back, we're gonna do our last round before our final question.
There's no trouble. Interrumpimos este programa para darles un mensaje de la Escuela de Morton. Queremos desearles unas buenas vacaciones y que los extrañamos.
Our contestants all have 1,100 points right now. We're going to start with Miss Jackson. Miss Jackson, please choose your number from the board.
I would like fall for 200, please.
Okay, fall for 200. What color are the leaves in fall?
What are orange, brown, or red?
Fall is the time where all those leaves change colors and they are all so pretty like that. All right, Miss Nichols, please choose your number from the board.
Winter 100, please.
All right, Miss Nichols, how many snowballs does it take to make a snowman?
What is 3?
All right, Miss Runnels, please choose your final number from the board.
Spring 100.
Spring for 100. What is the vowel in the word spring?
What is I?
Very good. Now, in the word spring, that I makes that short I sound. So that is very good, Miss Runnels. All right, Miss Grogan, let's add up all of our totals and see who is in the lead.
All right, so Miss Jackson, 2, 4, 6, 10, has 1,300 points. Miss Nichols, 1,200 points. And Miss Runnels also has 1,200 points.
All right, so Miss Jackson seems to be in the lead. We are down to our final question. I'm going to ask the contestants to answer a question. Contestants, you have a whiteboard and a marker in the shelf below you, so if you will go ahead and pull that out, you're going to use that to write your answer. This question, contestants, is going to determine who is our winner and who is not in our Kinder Games. All right, so here we go. Here's your question. What do bees make? This is from our Summer 300. This question is worth 300 points. What do bees make?
What is honey?
Good. Miss Nichols.
What is honey?
Miss Jackson.
What is honey?
All right, so that gives us, everybody got it right. So let's add up their points and see who is our winner. All right, Miss Grogan, who is our winner?
Miss Jackson is our winner with
the winner of the 2020 Kinder Games. Thank y'all for joining us. See y'all next time.